I'm sorry, but just before you go, I was going to tell you that I had a letter from my mother the other day. And she told me in her letter that there was somebody asking very kindly for me. Of course, I knew who that somebody was. See? Oh, I know right enough. It's Maggie. You see, Maggie lives beside my mother, on the side of the hill. Only, Maggie's house is ruined a wee bit from my mother's house. You see, ruined, as it were, the same as if you was going round the back of the hill. Of course, you can't see Maggie's house from where you're sitting there now. You can just see the chimney, and you can just see the smoke coming out of the wee chimney. So that's the wee house that I'm going to tell you about.
That spot and the games we played.